Since the fourth generation Mitsubishi Outlander came out in 2022 as a completely rebuilt model, it's likely that the 2025 model year will see it as a carryover model. The 2025 Mitsubishi Outlander should have these features. Since it will be a leftover model, the 2025 Mitsubishi Outlander should look the same on the outside as the current SUV. The new Outlander has a bold appearance with a chunky front end that has split headlights, a grille that falls down, and a big air intake in the front. On the back of the Outlander, there is a roof spoiler, two exhaust outlets built into the bumper, and headlights that go all the way around. There should be an 8-inch tablet, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, two USB ports on the front, six speakers, and satellite radio standard on the 2025 Mitsubishi Outlander. A 9-inch tablet, a 10-speaker Bose sound system, a wireless charging pad, HD radio, and navigation will all be available. Engine and specs for the 2025 Mitsubishi Outlander. The 2025 Mitsubishi Outlander will likely come with two different types of engines. The Outlander will have a 2.5-liter four-cylinder engine that makes 181 horsepower and 181 pound-feet of torque. It will run on gas. The gasoline engine is paired with an automatic transmission that changes speeds all the time. All-wheel drive is an option, and front-wheel drive is what comes normal. There is a 2.4-liter four-cylinder engine and two electric motors offered in the Outlander PHEV. It's supposed to put out 248 horsepower and 332 lb-ft of power. CVT and AWD are standard on the Outlander PHEV. When the battery is fully charged, the PHEV can go up to 38 miles on power alone. 2025 price of the Mitsubishi Outlander. Prices for the 2025 Mitsubishi Outlander have not been released yet. The price of the latest model is between $30,015 and $51,995. 2025 when the Mitsubishi Outlander will come out. According to our records, the Mitsubishi Outlander usually goes on sale in late summer or early fall. That means the 2025 Mitsubishi Outlander should come out in the fall of 2024. Within the next few months, more details about the small SUV should be available.